Kung meron tayong 1,000 pesos, kasya na ba ito for a daytime and nighttime skincare routine? Let's find out! So, dito tayo ngayon sa biggest, one of the biggest, I think, na mga Watson's branches here in SM Mall of Asia. And para medyo successful naman tayo sa challenge na to, pumili talaga ako ng mall na, alam mo yun, marami silang branches of Watson's para pag may na-out of stock, malaban natin. Alright, so for our skincare routine, since malaking Watson's branch nga to, medyo nakaka-overwhelm. Some of us, hindi natin alam kung saan magsisimula. So ako, what I personally do is, focus tayo, laser focus on the essentials. So, in a skincare routine, ano ba yung pinakailangan natin? Cleanser, sunscreen, and also moisturizer kapag gabi. So, simula muna tayo with cleanser. Maghanap tayo ng cleanser na kakasya sa budget natin. And for this routine, I want a cleanser na kaya na natin gawin for, or kaya na natin gamitin for day and night. So, to be honest, medyo hindi ako masyadong familiar sa Watson's branch na to. So, hindi ko alam kung nasan yung mga cleansers, pero mukhang kalat-kalat sila. So, let's go there. Tingnan natin kung meron. May nakita kong ilang mga brands doon. Alright, so andito tayo sa aisle ng Cetaphil. Pero medyo iffy ako kung papasok to sa budget natin. Because one of their cleansers na 118ml, I did feature this in my channel before. This is 294 pesos. Feeling ko meron pa tayong mga cheaper cleansers, lalo na from our local brands na nasa Watson's talaga. So, tingin pa tayo ng ibang mga cleansers. Oh! In this same row though, ang favorite ng taong bayan, the Aveeno Daily Moisturizing Lotion. Ito naman, 71ml and, okay, nagtaas presyo ng konti, 211 pesos siya. Usually, last time ata 190 lang siya, but dagdag natin to sa cart natin because this is a good nighttime moisturizer. So, lagay natin siya sa basket natin. By the way, kasama natin ngayon si Adeya. Hi ka, oh. Hello. Siya yung tumutulong sa atin to go around Watson's.
Ano yung basket?
I think, oh, may tagahawak po tayo ng basket. Oh, I think yung malaki talaga dapat. Buka niyo yung malaki. Wow!
Grocery?
Dalawa yung layer na nilagay niya. Pero guys, 1,000 pesos lang yung budget natin. Parang ikaw ba yung may isa pang 1,000? Okay, so just to let you guys know, ang goal ko na cleanser na makuha is yung Dr. Sensitive Serum Cleansers. Meron silang two kinds eh. Hindi ko alam kung available dito. Pero sana naman, kasi malaking branch to, diba? So, I hope nandito na yung mga ibang brands na like Hello Glow, Hyaloo, so I'm hoping there are other local brands here. Oh, I found it.
Wow!
Yes! Wow! Alright, so nahanap ko na siya. It's this one, the Dr. Sensitive Collagen Plus Vitamin C. This one is 159 pesos. Ito talagang nahanap ko because this is one of the most affordable sa Watson's. And 80ml na siya. So ito yung kinuha ko. So together, itong 159 plus 211, 370 pesos pa lang nagagastos natin. And we already have a daytime and nighttime cleanser and a daytime and nighttime moisturizer. So go na tayo. I think meron pa tayong budget for serums. So, yeah. But before we go to our serum, kumpletuhin muna natin yung essentials natin. Let's look for a sunscreen. I think yung sunscreen is nasa kabila. Pero meron na akong nahanap na ilang mga sunscreens here. We of course have the very popular Bella Dewy Essence na buy one, take one sila dito. 450 pesos. So, in fairness, actually pwede din to. Pero feeling ko meron pang sunscreen na mas affordable. Pero sige, lagay muna natin siya dito, just in case wala tayong mahanap. Pero, feeling ko meron pa eh. We also have this one here from Aera. This is their Aura Water Sunscreen. I did mention this sa review ko. May pagka-anessa na texture because it is a milk. Pero yung cooling effect niya, medyo malakas siya sa skin ko. So, sayang. Okay sana na contender to, but hanap pa tayo. Ito magandang contender din to, si Lux Organics. Ito yung Aqua Daily Sunscreen niya. Plus may free pa siyang cleanser na sachet. Baka kunin natin to, pero hindi ko pa sure. So hanap pa tayo ng iba. Alright, so for 320 pesos, okay din tong Thai Hello Glow. This is their 3-in-1 lightweight sun care gel for 50 grams. If you want some sort of a, like, a gel texture, kung medyo yung texture na gusto mo is parang medyo watery and easy to blend on the skin. This one is also a good contender. Naku, hindi ako makapili. So, ilalagay muna natin siya dito pero hindi pa sure. So far, we have 3 sunscreens. Itong Buy One Take One ni Bello, itong Lux Organics Aqua, and itong Thai Hello Glow. Hindi ako makapili, pero feeling ko talaga meron pang ibang sunscreens, especially ngayon. This year talaga ang daming ni-release ni Watsons na mga sunscreens. So yun yung mga gusto kong huntingin. Meron ako naisip na isang sunscreen. Tingin tayo doon sa You Cosmetics. Eto, naku, napakita ko lang to, I think like 2 to 3 videos ago. This is the You Sunbrella Intensive Care Aqua Sunscreen. Sobrang soft. I love the texture of this one. Parang ito yung magiging ano natin. Ay, hindi! $499. So, mukhang kalahati ng budget natin makakain ito. I'm so sorry, my love. My love!
I think sa 1-5 challenge.
I think sa 3,000 peso challenge. Charot. Oh, si ano? This one! Yung kay Fresh, ito nga yung kaka-mention ko lang din. So, the Fresh 3-in-1 Niacinamide Cooling Sunscreen SPF 50 PA 4+. For, wala rin yung presyo dito. May scanner ba sila? Tara, gusto ko i-scan.
Price check.
349 pesos. We have a winner. Ito na ang kukunin natin. Itong kay Fresh. Nako, pero honestly, natatempt pa rin ako dito kasi buy one, take one siya. So,
Miss Jan, hindi always buy one, take one.
Hindi, pero may 6 months kang mag-ipon. Kasi kunyari 3 months tig isang sunscreen, diba?
Eh, what if yung nanood na itong video na to, napanood niya, hindi yan buy one, take one?
Sorry. Pero honestly, lagi nag-buy one, take one si Bello eh. Even sa mga online niya, sa Lazada and Shopee. Lagi silang like, aantayin mo lang, may buy one, take one promo. So feeling ko malakas na contender, pero good point. If you just want a sunscreen na regularly maasahan mo yung price, and ano, I really like this one. Pero kasi, I'm torn because itong kay Bello, this is fragrance-free. This one has a cooling effect and has fragrance. So kung medyo mas sensitive yung skin ko, I would choose this one. But if okay ka lang naman sa fragrance sa skincare mo, hindi naman sobrang sensitive ng skin, I think this one is a good option as well. So, di pa ako makapili, pero I think ligwak na natin tong si Hello Glow and Lux Organics. Though they are good sunscreens, there's nothing wrong about these sunscreens. Very comfortable sila gamitin. And if you want gel-type sunscreens, these are good options. Alright, so another sunscreen na hinahanap ko is yung Quick FX Vita Sunscreen. Try natin kung malalabas natin sa editing yun. Malalabas ba natin dito? But I think it's not available kasi feeling ko mabenta talaga siyang sunscreen. For 499 pesos, you get 200 ml of sunscreen already na okay for the face and the body. Kaso wala siya, pero okay lang because yung 499, half din ang budget natin. So, yeah, you just have to look for other sunscreens. Okay din sana tong ano no, Snail White Gold for the moisturizer because yung gold apparently nila, nalaman ko lang recently to, but it has 0.2% retinol, which a lot of people like to use retinol in their routine. So it's like a 2-in-1 retinol and moisturizer na siya. But yung price kasi ni Snail White is a little bit on the higher end, so hindi siya pang 1,000 pesos ang budget. I think more ang kailangan mo, if, lalo na if you're building a, you know, a complete day and night routine. Sorry, Tita Small! Pero I'm a fan. So far, I think okay naman yung routine natin. Meron na tayong cleanser. Meron tayong moisturizing sunscreen in the morning. Moisturizer for nighttime. And this one actually, yun nga, it can be used at the daytime also kung comfortable ka sa texture and consistency na to, which is pretty lightweight for a moisturizing lotion. So, laban natin. Okay, so calculate na natin yung budget natin. So far, that's 370 pesos yung cleanser and yung moisturizer. And then, adding in the sunscreen, that's 719 pesos. Oh my God, ang lapit na natin sa 1,000! Pero complete na yung routine natin for day and night. The basics are down. I think we still have room to add an exfoliant or a retinol. And since maraming tao, since sobrang gusto talaga nila gumamit ng retinol, let's look for a retinol product. Pero 281 pesos na lang yung budget natin for a retinol. Dito na medyo Humihirap na. Okay, let's go. A retinol product for 281 pesos. Lord, sana may sale. So, when I think retinol in Watsons, the first thing that comes to mind is itong kay Lux Organics. Ito kaka-release lang nila to this year. Their Retinol Plus Bakuchiol Overnight Glow Gentle Treatment Cream. But this is... 299! Hindi kasha. Magkano ulit yung natira? 281. So...
Muntik na.
Ang ganda kasi talaga nito. Siyempre, mas lalo na yung serum nila. I bet this is more expensive. Oh yeah, it is. 549 pesos siya. So, may retinol pa ba akong mabibili for 281 pesos? Oh, si Dr. Sensitive. Di ba may retinol plus... Yes!
Mga dalawa.
This is 149 ang retinol niya. So, isa lang. Honestly, I don't think magiging worth it kung ganito lang kaliit yung retinol natin. Kasi yung retinol, you have to use it consistently. And pag naubusan ka, syempre, hindi na magiging consistent. So, I don't think retinol is our friend for today. Maybe an exfoliant na lang. Aside from retinol, marami din sa ating acne prone. So, maybe let's look for something with salicylic acid.
Yung for a razor.
Oh, that's a good idea. Oo nga. Tama. Okay, so si Kobe, ang ating cameraman, thought of something na genius talaga, in fairness. Yung Quick FX Pimple Eraser na toner nila. And it has 2% salicylic acid. And this is just at 149 pesos. Okay, perfect. So, instead of retinol, let's do salicylic acid instead. Okay, so kung 719 plus 149, 868. Meron pa tayong 132 pesos and I know exactly what we're going to get. If you're acne prone, this is one of your favorites na binibili ng maraming talaga sa Watsons. Let's go. Nandun siya. Nakikita ko na siya dun. Okay, I found it. Ito na yung last natin because we have, how much again, Adea? 132 pesos left. So, our last is to get ourselves a spot treatment. Diba? Since meron na tayong salicylic acid toner, so this one you can use like probably 2 to 3 times a week. Pero kung meron ka talaga, like for example, emergency spot, you can always add this one to your routine, which is a spot treatment. So, in fairness, sa 1,000 pesos natin ah. Pero before we move on to the total, eto muna, wala na tong si Bella sunscreen because this is 450, di ba? Dahil kailangan natin ng konting space for the other products. Goodbye, Bello! Pero okay na okay pa rin naman to na sunscreen kung meron kayong budget. If makakaspend kayo ng a little bit over 1,000, this is a good option still. So before we go to the counter, ito na yung nakuha natin for 1,000 pesos na may 33 pesos pang butal. Tama ba yung term ko? Butal? Meron pa tayong 33 pesos na leftover. Ayun, diba? So for 149 pesos, we have the Dr. Sensitive Collagen Plus Vitamin C. This is a fragrance-free cleanser that you can use day and night. We also have our Quick FX Pimple Eraser Toner for 149 pesos as well. 2% salicylic acid. You can use this 2 to 3 times a week as an exfoliant. Then, moisturizing sunscreen in the morning, the Jeju Aloe Ice 3-in-1 Cooling Sunscreen. This is 349 pesos. So, kompleto na yung routine natin, pero since meron pa tayong leftover na konti, I decided to get a spot treatment also. And this one is from Oxycure, the Acne Clear Powder Mud. Yung favorite talaga ng buong Pilipinas na pinupunta nila sa Watsons. So, ayun siya, 5 products for 1,000 pesos for your day and night routine. Perfect. Okay, so kunin na natin ang ating 1,000 pesos. Nandito pa ba siya? Baka nahulog ko na. Char. We have our 1,000 pesos. Magbayad na tayo. Let's go. Thank you. Success! Okay, 1,000 pesos spent. Meron pa tayong 33 pesos na sukli. So, perfect. Pang tubig. Tama. Tapos 20 pesos lang ang tubig, di ba? So, meron pa tayong 13. O, anong 13? Alright, so this 1,000 pesos skincare challenge is a success. Meron na tayong daytime and nighttime routine. So after all, kapag meron kang 1,000 pesos na binigay sa'yo as a Christmas gift or Christmas bonus ninyo, you can buy a skincare routine that will last you for months. So, ayun na siya for this video. Thank you guys so much if nanood kayo until the end. Actually, first time namin itong itry. So, if you do want to see more content like this, do let us know in the comments. And do let us know what other things you want us to do. Maybe mga ibang challenges. Maybe sa ibang mga drugstores or department stores, gusto nyo kami bumili ng skincare. Let us know in the comments as well. But for this video, I guess this is it, guys. And I will see you in the next one. Bye!